The design and fabrication of a thermal storage tank for harsh winter conditions is a senior design project sponsored by the Mechanical Engineering Department of North Dakota State University. The team consists of Chase Indehar, Thomas Quinn, Brayden Tjosaas, and Dominic White. Our mentors are Dr. Suzen and Dr. Krishnan.
Water storage tanks are needed to provide people with water to use for bathing or to hold water for drinking. The most common methods of generating hot water are with electric or gas water heaters. The operation of these water heaters can get costly as outside temperatures decrease and more heat is lost to the environment. Therefore, the objective of this project was to build an efficient thermal water storage tank that would be able to maintain its temperature and thermal stratification for long periods in various climate conditions.
Thermal stratification is the temperature gradient that occurs from top to bottom in a body of water. The sharper this gradient is, the better the performance of the tank. To develop this tank, research was done on what the optimal design parameters were to reduce heat loss from the tank and increase the level of thermal stratification, such as insulation and baffle plates.
Design concepts were generated that considered factors such as thermal resistance, durability, ease of manufacture, and cost. The final design made use of a 40-gallon tank wrapped in mineral wool insulation. The size of the tank was based on the average water usage of a two-person household, and the mineral wool was selected for its resilience to damp environments as well as its cost-effectiveness. The baffle plates play a crucial role as water is added to the tank. They reduce the mixing of the hot and cold water within the tank that would ruin the stratification.
For baffle plate testing, we tested four different types of plates: no plate, a radial plate, an annular plate, and a plate with holes. The plate that performed the best was a radial plate with an upward-facing inlet, which provided a 0.2 thermal stratification, and the plate that performed the worst was a plate with holes with an upward-facing inlet, which almost provided zero thermal stratification.
CFD analysis of the baffle plates was performed, and the results also showed that the radial baffle plate performed the best, matching our experimental observations. To test the insulation, the tank was filled with hot water and then allowed to cool to room temperature. This test was repeated with insulation and without. It was found that the insulation provided a major increase in the length of time the tank held its temperature. In conclusion, it was found the use of baffle plates can dramatically increase the effect of thermal stratification within hot water storage tanks, and that proper insulation of the tank is vital to maintaining the tank temperature. Moving forward, it is recommended that an optimization study be performed to determine the best size of baffle plate for tanks of different height-to-diameter ratios. It is also recommended that baffle plates be adapted for use in more conventional water heaters to test their effects on efficiency and thermal stratification.
We would like to thank our mentors, Dr. Suzen, Dr. Krishna, as well as Dr. Amiri, Dr. Jordi, Dr. Selekwa, Dr. Gladen, and the entire NDSU ME department for their help throughout our project. Thank you.